Pat's 2 cents. Now, in case you're wondering who this cartoon-looking character is, this is my best friend, Pat, the beautiful woman with a beautiful heart and spirit that blessed me with a car 3 years ago. Now, listen to this. She decided to come up with an excellent idea for those of you who don't have extra money, who don't have the wherewithal to get new materials. Go in your closets and look up your clothing. If you have a hoodie, check out what she has to say about how to put on protective clothing when all you have is what's in your closet.
This is how I'm fighting this battle. This is my homemade mask. It's just a hoodie, a hat, glasses, and a turtleneck pulled up over my nose. Be sure to wash it after each use. Be careful out there, and God bless you.
Don't forget to wear latex gloves when handling things in public. Thank you very much, Pat. Everybody give her a hand.